Good morning, Titans. Today is Wednesday, December 13th, 2023. Please stand for the singing of O Canada.
Reflecting on the gospel reading that we'll hear on Sunday for the third Sunday of Advent. The second reading from 1 Thessalonians. And it talks about how we need to always be praying. And for some of us, prayer comes very, very, it's very difficult for us to pray. And I was hanging out with my daughter this morning, and she was yelling at Alexa. And she'd just be like, "Alexa, Alexa," because Alexa, you know, has started somewhat listening to her, and she's only two, right? So she's yelling at this thing nonstop. Meanwhile, I can see that Alexa is hearing what she's saying, but she doesn't ask for anything, so Alexa's just sitting there waiting for her to say something. And I feel like that's often our relationship with God, right? We maybe cry out to Him in times of frustration or in times of gratitude, but whenever it comes to the nitty-gritty, we don't ask Him for things, right? We don't just sit there and be like, "God, I need this." Right? And we don't wait for the answer. So today I just wanted to reflect on the first little section of 1 Thessalonians 5, where Paul, he's writing to this group of people, and they're really challenging them to just pray, you know. And I want to encourage you as well during this Advent season to open up our hearts and develop a kind of routine of prayer, not just crying out to God, but of asking for things and asking boldly for things. Because God can't give us what we don't ask for. So if you can join me. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Brothers and sisters, rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. God, we thank you just for this short little passage of Scripture. Help it to be a reminder for us to ask boldly for the things that we desire, the things that we require, and also to intercede on other people's behalf. Maybe there are people that we know going through a hard time. There's nothing more powerful than intercessory prayer. And we ask that you help us with this and challenge us as well in this Advent season to grow closer to you through prayer. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Congrats to the juniors volleyball team, girls volleyball team, for beating the first three sets. Keep up the great work, ladies. Black History Month is coming up on Friday. The ACE Commence is looking for help to create a month and honor to celebrate the diversity, history, and culture of black people, as well as acknowledge as their many contributions. If you're interested in being the part of the Black History Month, please meet today at lunch room and room 206. Hey graduates, from 9 to 10, Kate will be disturbing gradware in the upper calf. Hope to see you there. Now on to the tree.
Good morning, Titan. This is Audie and David here from Student Council, and we are here for the highlight of your day, which is the Giving Tree. Now, for those of you who don't know how this works, you probably should know how it works by now, but we're going to punch a random spot in the tree, and then we're going to draw a class, and the class that wins, the class that we pull out is going to be the one who wins the prize that we pull out. So David, go ahead and grab a random prize from the tree. Thank you very much. And the prize that David has is hot chocolate for an entire class, and the class that receives this prize is... You go ahead. All yours. Is room 141, Mr. Gilmore's class. So the winners will be contacted, and we will talk to them, and we'll ask them a day that works for you guys. And that's all from us Titans. Now over to a promo.
It's the most beautiful time of the year.
I am lights over right now.
What? So
much a Christmas dinner!
Did I just hear Christmas dinner?
I wish we could have this at our school.
Well, you're in luck.
Yes, we do!
That's crazy. When even is it?
It's the last day of school before the Christmas break. It's Friday, December 22nd.
How many food is there going to be?
Is there turkey?
Yeah.
Is there smashed potatoes?
Yeah. Is there stuffing though?
Of course!
Max, what are you doing?
Rolling because there's rolls.
Hold the phone. Is there gravy?
Of course there is!
Who eats mashed potatoes with their gravy?
Wait, there's cranberry sauce
and dessert.
No way!
That's so much food. It must be $20.
Well, you're in luck because it's only $6.
$6? Take my money.
Actually, it's no cash.
Use the pay on school cash online.
I wonder if there's anything else.
We actually have a lot of fun kids' activities going on throughout the day. Plus, it's a dress-up day.
We have that too!
Hey Titans, Spirit Week is running December 18th to the 22nd.
What's Spirit Week?
Let us tell you!
What's happening on Monday?
Monday is Red Green Day.
With Christmas accessories.
What about Tuesday?
Tuesday is Christmas Sweater Day.
Don't forget your accessories.
And Wednesday?
Wear your flat on Wednesday.
And don't forget your Christmas accessories.
Is there anything happening on Thursday?
Wear your comfy clothes and accessories.
Santa, your line.
1 second.
Tell us about Friday.